Hey, I'm Jake, and you got a little something on your face. It's right there. A little bit lower. It's right. Let me get it for you. Hold on. Just wipe that, and it's still there, but it's okay because you can just click to remove.com. That is a very fun and removable dong. Something you can do online now, guys. InSpaceWeTrust.org has an interactive timeline of important events in space exploration from 1959 to 2015. With calming music and sound bites from space, it really is a relaxing atmosphere. But unfortunately, space doesn't have an atmosphere. But let's go to August 19th, 1960. It was the launch of the first two animals to go into orbit and come back alive. July 16th, 1969 was when Apollo 11 took off for the first manned lunar landing. Now go all the way down to 2015 for the first spacecraft to fly by Pluto. But now it's 2017, so let's explore another species in pieces. A site that features 30 species which you can choose from by either clicking one of the dots in the circle or by going up and down. All right, let's see what we get. An Iberian lynx, cool. To find out why it's endangered, select What's the Threat. And after he gently shatters into pieces, you can see that the biggest danger is the dramatic decline of their food source, rabbits. You can also watch a video of these animals, like the cute little African penguin. That is if you need a moment of happiness. Where you can play with a variety of animated animals, like this lion. Click and hold to operate the fan. Move it around to make his mane blow in all sorts of directions. Once your lion is cool, you can help this dragon sneeze or play with this cat in a ball of yarn. Look, I'm gonna make him mad. Get the ball, too slow. Get the ball! Too slow. Get the... I love cats. Love them. Whoa, why did it sound like that? Because of voice spinner! You can mess around with the given audio, but that's extremely... creepy, so let's just use my silky smooth vocals. Here's what I'll say. I'm Jake and I love dongs. Now you can rewind it by moving counterclockwise. Fast forward by going clockwise and adjusting the speed with this slider. Dragging it to each end makes it go really fast. And it will continue to play on its own, which is good because you'll need to free your hands for the auto canonizer, which, like Voice Spinner, plays around with audio. This page gives you an explanation of the tool. It takes any song and plays it against a copy of itself. Then it looks at the detailed audio in the song and selects the parts that might overlap well. Choose a piece of music and now open your ears for this masterpiece. Sway to the rhythm while you ask yourself this question. What would the impression be of someone who just met me? With WriteLight.guru, you can unleash your creativity with the assistance of prompts, because the hardest part of any creative endeavor is getting started. Select a time up here, and it will count down right away, so you better hurry and give it all you got. Check out what I wrote. Isn't it magic, pen? For this game, the goal is to get the ball to the red flag by creating other balls and ramps and things like that. It will guide you at first, but after that, you're ready to crush it on your own. It isn't all that hard now, but as the obstacles get more challenging, you have to start thinking about angles. Like if this angled down into a bottomless pit of despair, it probably won't lead you to victory. But no worries, because you can start all over again. You can also erase shapes by holding down A and clicking on whatever you want to get rid of. You should keep perfecting your line drawing skills, so don't get behind. Use streamline, which almost rhymes. Good work, Hannah. Steer around with arrow keys to reach the goal of getting sucked into this purple fan-looking thing. The black boxes are barriers that help move your line in the right direction. The pause button just stops you where you are, but it's not an obstacle. Oh man, I'm really stuck. Just kidding. This one starts the line all over again. Oh, what a goof. Oh, and the X's will kill you. But that won't happen because you're talented and smart and good-looking, and you're really just on the road to success on Far From Poopin' Road. That's the road. This site takes you through a plethora of incredible road names like Duh Drive and Chicken Dinner Road. I want to live on Taco Terrace. Links to all the dongs can be found in the description below. And there is also a playlist right here filled with more dongs. And I'm actually kind of getting a workout right now. I'm holding this camera up on a very heavy tripod with just my left hand. I'm pretty strong, if I do say so myself. I also like long walks on the beach. I enjoy food. I find food to be enjoyable. What else do I enjoy? I enjoy classic rock like the Eagles, and also new things that the kids are into, like the new Gorillaz. I enjoy quite a bit. All right.
okay, I'm gonna go eat food and walk on a beach while listening to the gorillas. And as always, thanks for watching.